Watch that 13-foot rod. Oh, come on. There you go. You're getting hits on the 13. Already. It's not the wind. The 11 foot's being bounced around by the wind, but the 13 is getting pegged. Not really bending the rod yet, it's just bouncing on it. Just probably like a channel and maybe a small flathead. I just recasted them out, put them out in the middle of the river, back in the deepest part.
That's what I have to get for trying to reel in the catfish before he sets himself. Sets the hook on himself. Got some shoulders to him. Had some weight to him, I know that.
But stay here a few minutes, see if he comes back. I'll be back when he comes back on.